kids, Ray! I wish they were born!
Get that payload moving again with a quick shot.
Uh-oh, Troy. Looks like the Vault Thieves coming after your team, too. They're gonna get blowed up.
No way. Team Troy's got this.
Rooting for you, Vault Thief.
Just self-obsessed. Must have spent too much time looking at themselves in the mirror. That's why they're monsters. Me? I never looked in a mirror once, and I'm doing fine. Just fine. Get that payload moving again. Camp and drop the bomb.
Can't you imbeciles do anything right?
You barely scraped together a team for this vet, and now they're all gonna die. You suck.
Yeah, well, your team's already a bucket of guts, so.
Okay.
Looks like it's time for the big show, Vault Hunter. Drop that payload and watch the fireworks work their fire.
Time with a lot less dying.
Explode, but I guess that'll do. Can't even trust a COV to make a bomb, right? But in any case, both teams are dead, so I call it a win. Score one for Team Jacobs. Come on back when you're ready.
Hey, hey, Troy. All your followers are like super duper dead. Just a little FYI.
Ty, the Vault Thief killed both of our teams.
Oh, butthurt alert!
Kill each other over petty bullshit. Makes our job a hell of a lot easier. Pleasure working with you again, smooth operator.
A fair price for peace of mind.
A tree, you name it. But today, I'm feeling super extreme. I'm thinking mono a sorrow. I'm talking Saurian boxing. Hardcore parkour! Nah, the big Saurians eat those little grog dudes like slimy popcorn. So I'm gonna lather myself up with their guts! Woo! Grog hunt, let's go! Extreme! Thank you.
Backwater hillbillies of this dinosaur-infested swamp need burgers too! Help me make these deliveries! Go on, do it! And if you take out my competitor's signs, I'll cut you some slack on the time! That all rhymed!
Thank you.
all the scary monsters and get those burgers delivered. The people of Eden 6 thank you, I'm sure. And I thank you too. Like this. Thanks! Go back to my sign spinner and I'll have them pay what I owe. Come on! Anytime you're in the area and need work, come talk to my side.
Catch you later, amigo.
Some more action-packed burger delivery! Action! Of course you are!
Get to it!
Be sure to totally wreck legacy drive-thru signs for me if you want some bonus time!
Let's make some roadkill, amigo!
Thank you.
10.
Smooth operator.
Please don't talk to the sign spinner. They're not paid to talk. But you did good, my dude. Real good. Come back for another go anytime.
Be seeing ya.
Ugh. 5. Hot wiring, that's a thing, right? Grab those wires.
Balex. What kind of a name is that?
Oh, yeah. It stands for Binary Automated Logistical... Alright, my old man Jacob couldn't decide whether he wanted to call me Barry or Alex, so he ended up calling me Balex. I know it's not the coolest origin story.
Nah, I get it. I'm Mozetta Hayusinian Yonlun Alamir Andreevna. Call me Moz.
Damn. Well, we all got off better than Genevieve. That ain't even how numerals work.
Bring it, scrubs.
You know what? You find it. There's the door to the security hole, and Genevieve's barricaded it. My medbot clearance won't do anything here. Great.
Oh, security! There's an adorable little idiot criminal trying to break in. Please pull him apart. Slowly.
I'm not adorable. Oh, crap. Here they come. Through here. about?
You want to hear some? It's really beautiful.
Oh, crap. She's calling all the horny jabbers back to us. I hate them things.
See ya.
Thank you.
got an idea on how to... Meet Genevieve. Now, she's installed herself into a Malawan mech. But there's a second one in the shuttle bay. If we get me into that one, Genevieve won't be able to stop us. Let's head through engineering.
Huh?